Well, look at what the Egyptian military is doing. It's flirting with the public. Trails of smoke go through the skies. Lots of people have been cheering. But the question is, as we see all these troops deployed here as well, what their intentions are, how long they intend to stay in power, and what they're going to do with that power.